What do you get if you cross a T-Rex and a piranha? I don't know, but I'm definitely running away from it.